of time. And tomorrow can never be, 'cause yesterday is over.